Stanley Cups are a true social media craze and were one of the most searched items on Amazon just last month.
But the skyrocketing use of the large tumblers has some people wondering how much water is too much to drink. Could it be unhealthy? Fox 31's Kim Posey found out in a very surprising way.
Yeah, we all know the importance of staying hydrated, and large tumblers like this are so popular right now. But doctors say too much of a good thing can be bad.
This is my sister, Lawton Cummings, a working mom who was drinking a lot of water, hoping to stay hydrated and healthy.
I was drinking about one of these per hour. And over Christmas, I actually bought a bigger bottle, thinking that maybe it would help me hydrate even more.
But then she went for a regular checkup, and her doctor looked at her blood work.
And then she says, "Oh my gosh, you're at risk of having a seizure." And I was like, "What?" She's like, "Your sodium is low."
The doctor was concerned about her kidneys, but then she found out how much water Lawton was drinking.
She said, "Oh my gosh, Lawton, you're drowning yourself. You're like getting rid of all of your sodium. You need to cut your water intake in half, if not by 2/3, like immediately."
This was a total shock and could explain why she'd been lethargic and had headaches.
I had never even heard that you could drink too much water.
So how much water should we be drinking? Well, suggestions vary. Penn Medicine says to drink 1/2 ounce to 1 ounce for each pound you weigh.
Water intake varies so much by sex, age.
Dr. Mark Montano with Care Now Urgent Care in Denver says in general, the average man in a temperate climate should drink about 3 liters per day. The average woman, about 2.
What I usually tell people is, what does your urine look like? If your urine is really dark, yellow, strong odor, you're probably not drinking enough water. Now, if your urine has a less strong odor, more of a clear color to it, I think you're probably doing what you need to and staying up on your fluids.
Yeah, so pay attention to that. As for my sister, she cut back on the water, added some electrolytes, and got retested. She's doing just fine. Kim Posey, Fox 31.
Glad she is.